Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Re52. In this tutorial, we will make a capacitance meter in which by using Arduino's digital pins and serial monitor, we can measure unknown capacitor's value. This is calculation-based technique by charging and discharging capacitor through unknown and non-values register. And by calculating the time delay, we can measure unknown capacitance value in farad. So let's gather the required stuff. We will need Arduino Uno with USB cable, 10 kilo ohm resistor, 220 ohm resistor, 400 point breadboard, some male to male jumper wires, and capacitor of unknown value for testing. Let's make circuit. First of all, connect 10 kilo ohm resistor to the breadboard in different columns. Now connect 220 ohm resistor to the breadboard. Connect one terminal of 220 resistor to the 10 kilo ohm resistor. And the other terminal to the different column. Now connect capacitor's positive leg to the junction point of 10 kilo ohm and 220 ohm resistor. And the negative leg on the negative rail of the breadboard. Now connect Arduino. So connect a terminal of 10 kilo ohm resistor to the digital pin 13 of Arduino Uno. Now connect the junction point of 10 kilo ohm and 220 ohm resistor to the analog pin A0 of Arduino Uno. Connect rest terminal of 220 ohm resistor to the digital pin 11 of Arduino Uno. Now connect ground pin of Arduino Uno to the ground rail on the breadboard. Here, 220 ohm resistor and wire connected to pin 11 are not necessary but recommended as it speeds up the discharging time. And the digital pin 13 used as charge pin for capacitor and digital pin 11 as discharge pin. The time constant output fade into analog pin A0. So, as you can see, all the connections are completed. Now connect Arduino cable to the board. This is code and link for code given in the description. As you can see, the code is uploaded. Now open the serial monitor or by command control plus shift plus M to view the measurement of unknown capacitor. You will be able to see the capacitance value. The first value in the serial monitor is how long it took the capacitor to reach 63.2% of its total charge. And the second value is the calculated capacitance in either nano or microfarad. This circuit is most accurate for capacitance value between 1 microfarad to 3500 microfarad. Now change the capacitor. And check the values. I hope this video will be helpful to you. Thank you for watching. Subscribe our channel to get more video updates.